Students never want to confine themselves to the classrooms. Their desireful hearts always want to fly through the campus with the wings of enthusiasm. Kristu Jayanthi College provides very luxurious, student-friendly campus where every space has its own speciality. Mostly, students wish to spend their leisure time in the interactive spaces like the outdoor canteen, college ground, car parking area, college garden, quadrangle, and more.
Our college provides many open spaces, like we utilize them in everywhere. Like during exams, we can sit and study peacefully near ground, car parking slots, CCD areas. So these are just beautiful things, and for the short films, people who are looking for this, and they can use our area like bike parking and anywhere they can use it, because the background comes really good and the videos also really come really well, and we can practice for our any competitions conducted from the college. Students can utilize so many places in our college.
During the class breaks and lunch breaks, students usually spend their time in the outdoor canteen and college garden, sitting with their friends, having small talk, enjoying their warm coffees and crispy snacks. Sometimes the area becomes a space for teacher-student interactions too. During the evenings, the car parking area will always be crowded with students practicing for the college events. It's a visual treat for the eyes, where the trees shower their blossoms to make the floor look like a flower bed. Students love sitting on these floors for relaxing after their practices.
We have a lot of free space here in our college campus, and we are encouraged to make the best use out of it as possible. So right now we have this side parking lot where we are encouraged to use it for practices.
The space is also used for doing creative activities like writing, creating craft items, making artworks. In the college ground, both girls and boys play a variety of games like football, basketball, cricket, and much more. On Saturdays, NCC cadets do their parade practices and mock drills. Quadrangle always means a lot for the Jayanthians. They usually do their promotions in these spacious spaces, which are in the college main block and also in the PG block. It is during the evening one can see a huge rush in the quadrangle. Students play different games, practice taekwondo, do rehearsals for the college events. Every student in the college has a different story to tell, and all their stories unfold in these spaces.